I was first invited to join Jaishul Suvar, the revolutionaries' army in Afrin, and I accepted and joined the ranks in August 2015. I was responsible for Turkmen regiments, but the decision maker was Hadro from PKK. Then, later on, I was told I would be joining the SDF. The first meeting was with the regional director of PKK, Sahin Jilo. That was on the 15th of October, but he wanted to write down the 10th because he told me the US was sending some weapons to the YPG between the 10th and the 15th. This was to make it possible for the US to explain the issue to the international community and for them to be able to say the weapons were going to the SDF, not the YPG. And that was how the SDF was founded.